for this part, take note that each heavy chain has two regions. The constant region, we have the constant.